Hey guys, it's Absolute King of Anime here, and this is Xenoverse 2 video. I'm helping my friend Bozy level up, and he is also a really cool guy. Bozy, you wanna say hi?
Hello.
He didn't take his medication. I'm kidding, I'm kidding. I didn't take my medication. But yeah,
I came out of
anyways, we're gonna be helping him
nowhere. Well,
level
how
up.
did you know I took medication?
I didn't. I'm psychic. No, I actually had Baba the fortune teller tell me. I actually had Baba the fortune teller tell me. But anyways, I'm gonna invite him to the team where we're just gonna do a whole bunch of random missions and just have a good time and talk. So, yeah. Also,
Good.
if you wanna, check out his channel, which is a lot bigger than mine, you can go ahead and see the title. It's right there, Bozy Gaming, and the link will be down in the description below.
Either it means fucking, I don't know.
You don't know.
Don't
Well, come on, join the room, man. Come on. Waiting on you, man. And here's my friend Bozy.
Remember when you said that one line and I was like, and you were saying like it would make you say, "Oh God." I was like, "Oh
Oh, I was gonna kick
God."
this person, but damn it. I'm so mean. Like a random person joined the room and I'm just like, I'm gonna kick you, because I don't like you. But
I don't accept you.
oh man, what is he, a Namekian? And what am I, Frieza? And he's like a dirty
Whoa,
monkey.
no, imagine like I just imagine him being a level one.
Oh, if he was a level one, then if he gets knocked out, I'm just gonna revive him at the end of the
Just
mission.
gonna.
As you can see, we're here with my friend and this one random ass guy who I do not know. And his
Why does
name
he look
is.
like Saitama before he lost his hair?
I don't know. Why do DBZ characters look like. Oh, I think he is level one. I just saw him started charging up,
All
like.
right.
Oh no.
Charge up, charge up.
Oh my
Here
god.
we go, ladies and gentlemen.
You're
Here
charging
we
up?
go.
Oh no. Guys, as you can see, Bozy's pretty new to this game. He has to charge up, guys. He hasn't mastered the techniques of ki regeneration like that, where I just basically clash repeatedly. Well, get your own prey. I called Trunks, motherfucker. Okay, now go subscribe to video 2.
Come on, no, we aren't doing this today. All
Yes,
right,
you are.
go into the
Y
ground.
Oh no. Oh, guys. Trunks just slashed me with his sword. He did burning attack and he missed, of course, because Trunks, is Trunks, obviously. Wait, okay. Oh, you guys, do y'all want to see something cool? Arm crash! It's unstoppable! And I broke his stamina! Ta-da! Here goes Trunks. Okay, you call Viceroraptor.
Super Saiyan 2, let's go.
I'm just gonna go in first person. Look at my friend's power level. It's not even over 9,000. Oh yes, it is. Never mind. That's the other guy's power level who isn't over 9,000. The level
I was
29.
about to say, my level not over 9,000? The fuck you talking about?
Don't know, but this other guy is not even over 9,000. He's like Goku level at 8,400. This all the guys left? Okay, I'm just gonna go pick on this guy over here, who's fighting Future Gohan, who's very far away from Future
Damn
Gohan.
it, that person did an Insta-rise. Get out of here.
Oh my god, they're so far away from me. I gotta go fight Future Gohan. Take his kill. I took his kill. I'm sorry, guy. I had to take your kill, man. I had to finish off Gohan for y'all. Just gonna enjoy the show. Wasn't much
Die.
of a show. I'm underwater, and I can breathe somehow. Magic. Anyways, yeah, we're just gonna
I like
be.
how when you go Super Saiyan 3, the rock and you're on the ground, the rocks start floating up.
Oh yeah, I wish I did that for Super Saiyan 2, but oh my god, Gohan, what's going on with the background over there? Was your head like in a sea urchin? Okay. But yeah, I wish I did it for Super
So
Saiyan
they
2
want to go
also.
Super Saiyans. Let's go Super Saiyan 3 on them.
I don't use Super
Told
Saiyan
you,
3.
Gohan's mine.
I'm gonna quote Vegeta. It's a useless transformation that strains your body way too much. So I'll be sticking with Super Saiyan 2 and Vegeta's version of it too. Oh my god, stop perfect blocking. Wait, what am I doing? I'm just gonna stand here. I'm just gonna let you fight. Yeah, I could teleport. Oh, Trunks is dead. Finally. Come on, Gohan. Take these hits. Oh god. He took the hands, but he did not finish me. I did not get to finish him with the hands. Oh. Well, finish him.
Die!
Oh, you missed. I'm ashamed of you, Bozy. You should do better than this.
I don't know why I missed, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna scream at him and he's gonna die, alright, guys?
26. Make that 31.
Oh, that was Mystic Flash. My bad. Whoopsie. This is what I meant to do.
Just scream at him again. Scream!
Nah, I'm just gonna
scream,
shoot a little tiny
baby,
key blast.
Scream! Scream, baby, scream!
Oh my god. Look, look, look. I'm gonna make you scream like Bulma when Vegeta, you know, gave her the dick, okay? That's what's gonna happen, right?
Super Gallic Gah!
You just see a Gallic beam just shoot out from Capsule Corporation.
There, bro.
Oh wait, I meant
that
to kick the guy.
That Gallic beam came from his song. Never mind.
Yeah, never mind. It's too much information. I don't want the little kids figuring out where that Gallic beam came from.
You don't need to teach the birds and the bees from Dragon Ball Z, boy.
I'll have a DBZ special on that. I'll explain how Gohan was born. One day we'll explain the true history of Gohan.
I don't need to know how Goku knew the birds and the bees, for fuck's sake.
I think what happened is, I think it was like in DBZ Bridge where Chi-Chi just forced herself on him pretty much.
Give me a second.
I have to wait for my
friend.
Well,
we never actually saw the act, but we saw the act from Vegeta.
Yeah. You know what's funny? Goku does not kiss Chi-Chi at all. That's the funny thing. Because when Trunks sat there and kissed Mai and gave her the Senzu Bean, he's like, Trunks, you pressed your mouth against hers. And the Vegeta looked around at her and was like, you don't do that with Chi-Chi? And he's like, no, why would I? And I'm like, oh my god. Goku, you retarded. He's so stupid and super. That's what I hate. He's really, 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 really stupid and super.
He became more stupid than I've ever seen Goku. Like, he wasn't like a complete idiot, but in Super, he just let himself go, basically.
No, Toriyama made him stupid. I don't know why Toriyama made him stupid. I really do not. I mean, I feel like everybody's stupid now in Super, but like Goku to just the extreme levels of stupidity. He sat there and forgot the Senzu Beans, then forgot the seal for the Mafuba. Mafuba! Guys, like, never be like Goku. Well, I mean, be like Goku, but be like Gohan at the same time. You gotta be the
like,
same.
Goku is gotten stupid to the point of hiring an assassin to kill him.
Well, that was actually smart of him to do. I will admit that. He must have put some thought into that one. That was the only
well,
few
he
episodes.
He actually put thought into, like, how he might die. Like, at least he put thought into that. God
yeah.
Damn it, my fucking controller's dying.
Well, plug it in and, you know, charge your energy, gather your energy, you know? Everybody give him some energy, guys. Everybody. Like, put your hands up there and give him Bozy energy. Go ahead. No, he won't be able to do the spirit bomb.
Help
I know
get
someone's
to 400
saying
subs.
Yes, yes, his self-promotion is like automatic. Help me get to, help him get to 400, seriously. Help him get to 400 and help me get to, like, and
like,
help me get up
it,
to,
like
35.
Well, it's only because I actually try. Like, I wouldn't have done that if, like, I didn't upload, you know? I hate people who are just, like, sub to me and I'll sub to you, and they don't even upload. I don't like those people.
Oh, I don't like those either. I hate it when people go into other people's live streams, and they also say, here, come watch my live stream. And I'm just looking at them like,
yeah,
are you serious?
I hate that. Like, I wouldn't, like, I'll be in live streams, so I'll say you should check out my channel when you have the chance. But I don't like go into live streams to make people try to click off, bro. That'd be annoying, bro.
No, that's still even bad when you're sitting there saying, check out my channel and your chance. Like, it's their channel. You know, just let them do their thing.
At
Don't.
least I hold some value, you know.
If it's like the first comment you do, that's just like, it's just, I find it rude, personally. I'm sitting there banning comments personally because I moderate for a lot of people's live streams, and like I always have to ban those comments. I ban them, and then right after I ban them, I block all their comments, remove all their comments, and it's usually the first comment.
How many subs do these people have?
10,000 to 44K to just, it's all over the place. I just like moderating
I
people's live
need
streams.
to like I need to start low key fucking with you more because I need to meet these fucking goddamn people. If like I met them, I'd had that 400 subs by now. I don't know how the fuck you didn't get any more.
Cause I'm modest. I don't like trying to steal some subs. If anything, I like helping people get subs. I like being supportive. I like supporting people's channels. Like if someone comes to me, I will, and they ask me, "Hey, do you want to do a video?" And you know, I take all the credit. But like, yeah, sure, you can take all the credit. I have no problem with that. I'll
Yeah,
help.
I like supporting people to the. Yeah, I like doing that too.
Oh God.
But
Oh, he
I
didn't.
don't really try to. It's like I see like a channel with bad quality, I just can't like.
I like how you have the Bruce Lee move in this game. There's the fucking Bruce Lee punch. Super God Shock Flash. It's so fucking funny. You just do the Bruce Lee thing to him. The
Oh
top
my
him with the tip of your
god, I
fingers and then
remember
wham!
when like Go Kid Goku one punch Bruce Lee. That shit was funny.
You know what I remember? I did that one elbow to Raccoon's stomach. Wham! I'm talking about.
I remember when Goku one punch Frieza. That shit was funny. The fuck you and your bullshit. Get one inch punch.
Oh wait, okay. I need to move Mystic Flash aw to my square button and put Super Key Explosion on my triangle button. I really do. Ah, and guys. Alrighty guys. I want you to comment in this comment section down below. What moves do y'all want me to try for Xenoverse 2? Like, what moves? Like, tell me any moves and I will put them up. But give me a subscriber challenge, guys. Just give it to me. Okay, Bozy, have you gotten Burning Dome yet?
Burning Dome
This is absolute king of anime. I'm sorry to. This is actually the second day from where we last picked off because I had some problems, some technical errors on my side. So, this doesn't matter, but you know. This is why there was
it
this
was
that
a it
awkward
was
jump,
a
guys.
technical difficulty.
Yeah, technical difficulty. But anyways, we're gonna help him get some Dragon Balls. You can do your thing, Bozy.
Yeah, Dragon Balls.
Do your thing, Bozy. Do your intro, you know, if you have one. Go ahead, do it. Do it.
Well, I'm paying those viewers and fucking friends. God damn it, let's go.
I'm on Panda. No, wait, no, I'm not. Wait, I do have the stripes on my cheek, but you know. So I'm more like a raccoon, maybe. Maybe raccoon. All right,
It's
who are
a
you
red
picking?
panda.
Okay, I call Q Ball. I'm the purple and black panda. Feel my fury. Okay, you're gonna get the other Q Ball. Tien. Wonder, will he go four witches? Oh, he won't go four witches. Okay. And right here, we'll have the time patrollers. They'll pop up and they'll be right over here,
Yeah,
like, you know.
I remember how to do it in Xenoverse 1.
Yeah.
Wait, where's
Oh,
that
wait,
time
look. This guy's
patroller
dressed up
at?
like Frost. Hold on. This guy's dressed up like Frost right here. Look. This guy's like Frost. I mean, yeah, Frost. Look right here. He's like a Frost ripoff right here.
Yeah, he looks like Frost.
Beat his ass. Okay. Oh, this motherfucker's wearing a student blazer? I'll call him the motherfucker wearing a student blazer. Only I get the student blazer swag. Oh, well, I guess, never mind. I'll call Frost then. Da da da, da 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 da. Doop, 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 and ta-da. Wait, he just stood still. Oh my god, that was horrible lag, guys. I know you saw that, right? I hit him, he didn't go down. How's your fight going, Bozy? Is it going good? Wait, what the fuck's he doing?
Yeah, I'm doing some math.
Oh, this motherfucker's got the Gogeta stance. Where he just like stands there and takes everything. Vanisher Guard, yeah, that's the move, I think. Did you just try and take me out with the Destructo Disc? Oh, it's Death Slicer, never mind. Oh my god, I never believed an AI could be so cheesy with that. Da 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 da
Fucking
da da.
need assistance.
You need your assistance? Oh god. Oh god. I'm coming to
I
Bowsy!
got it.
Buddy! Oh, never mind. Oh god. Frost lookalike. Leave me alone! Oh god. Oh god, I missed. Damn it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Serious lag over there. Doop, 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 doop.
Hey, how many Saiyans does it take to screw in a light bulb?
I don't know. It depends if you have time skip or not.
No. The answer to that question is one, but it takes 9 episodes to do it.
Oh, yeah, the world of Dragon Ball Z, that's how it does. First, you gotta scream at the light bulb and, you know, get it to light up. Then you gotta sit there, you're gonna have Goku come in and do it, because, you know, no one else can screw it
And
in.
then you just gotta go Super Saiyan 3 and have someone else go Super
Yep.
Saiyan God.
Yeah, and then, like, they all lose to the light bulb, and then Goku comes in and screws the light bulb in for everybody. He's like, I can
And
handle
then
this shit.
somebody just goes overpowered Krillin and then the light bulb breaks.
Ah, oh, damn it. No. Then, yeah, the light bulb overpowers Krillin, and, you know, Krillin gets another count to his Krillin-owned account. Speaking of which, I think I added a. I'm gonna start a Krillin counter. Every time I beat Krillin in this game, I'm just gonna, like, go bloop, bloop, bloop. And just put a Krillin-owned counter on my own videos. Every time I beat Krillin. And then I'm gonna have a Yamcha counter, and then I'm gonna have a Tien counter.
Just always go after Krillin.
Yep. So anytime you see Krillin in a video, if I
How
take him
many
out.
Dragon Ball wishes does he fucking
I don't
have?
know, man. I think he wished for immortality, man. I don't know about you, but maybe he wished for immortality. I'm not sure. All right, so we didn't get the Dragon Balls this time, but we'll get it next
That was
time.
a clip.
Ah, yeah. Okay, now we gotta do this. Well, we're gonna beat the shit out of a little kid, a giant big green slug, and then, you know, we're gonna beat the shit out of a guy who's, you know, dumb as bricks. If you don't know who those peoples are, you know.
Child abuse.
Well, it's not child
Fucking
abuse. I mean, maybe, but like at the same time, he asked for it because, you know, he wanted to mess with the Super Saiyan and that Super Saiyan 2. Oh, you're not Super Saiyan right now.
He wanted to mess with the Super Saiyan 3 and it wasn't going.
Yeah. Oh, look, it's Goku. Will he go Super Saiyan? Oh, never mind. He's
He
the
wanted to
bad
mess
one.
with the Super Saiyan Green in this party.
Oh, what are you, Super Saiyan Aqua? Wait a
Super
second.
Saiyan.
Oh my god, if we could, like. I just realized, if we could sit there and change our auras, I would want to make the Sailor Moon girls as Super Saiyans. We got Sailor Moon, Sailor Uranus, Sailor Venus, Sailor Jupiter, Sailor Neptune, Sailor, shit, Sailor Mercury. Shit, just get all the Sailor Moons, you know? Sailor Venus. Did I say that already? If I did, oh well. I like, she was the hot one, so yeah. Okay, we're done with this one. Okay, Bozy, go get the capsules. We're gonna have to bring her back to life because we just, you know.
Yeah.
Well, at least plus side, I'm getting a lot of shit for QQ bangs. I will be doing a video on QQ bangs later on. Okay, people, because QQ bangs are not what you think they are. They're a lot of
Yeah, I
people say
think
they're
I
not
need more
random.
medicine.
They're fucking random. More medicine. What are you fucking Goku when you had heart cancer? Okay, guys, you know,
I just
who should I
haven't been
pick?
going Super Saiyan.
I want to be a mean guy and just like pick cooler and just like own everybody. You know, just like be like, hey, I'm cooler and yeah, I'm just gonna like rip your guts out and, you know, feed them to you. But I'm gonna be the cool guy when I say it.
You know how many people are just gonna spark tension? Or when you do that fucking clip video. Oh my god.
When I do the what video?
The drone video.
The groan video. Oh, I call Krillin. Leave me be. Let me get Krillin. No.
Owned.
Oh, I don't know who that was, but either way, as you see on the screen, that's the second time we've beaten Krillin's ass remorselessly. Where's Yamcha? Okay, here Yamcha, you're gonna get your second own count as well. Oh, there is your second own count. Well then, apparently we just had a party error. I just had some technical difficulties, and I left the party for no reason. Do not ask me why, don't ask me how, but I just did. Well, I guess I'll call the two Frieza people and you call the guests he's a Saiyan. I'm gonna show them how they're, you know, the real Arcosians do it.
No.
Well then, and if anybody says
they're
the Frieza race is an Arcosian.
Super Saiyan 3, right?
Oh, that's useless transformation. Oh my god, would you please stop hitting me with bending Kamehameha? I get it. You have a limp dick, okay? And it wiggles around everywhere.
I hate it when they block your attack and you lose all your ki. I don't know how the fuck you even block it.
It's AI, man. They're magical. Wow. Take this. I am the true Arcosian. You are just a ripoff, okay? Derelict Lordy? I think that's how it was spelled. Wow. No. You're Arcosian. Do not use Kaioken, you piece of shit. Use your final transformation. Go golden. Oh, wow. I didn't know he had hits move, and he just...
Kaioken Super Saiyan 3 coming at you.
Oh, no. Oh, well. Oh, well, Shadow Crusher does not work for that.
Fucking shit.
I just got paralyzed.
Oh, my God.
What just happened? Speak to me, Abozy. Speak!
I'm being mid-mad now.
You're getting mad? What happened? Here, I'll give you a... Here, we're all gonna take some healing ability, alright? Oh my... Wow! I'm getting sick of his hit moves. How many moves... What all moves does this guy have? Okay, this guy has Kaioken Assault, Time Skip, Jump Spike, Shadow Crusher... Wait, you have Shadow Crusher?
Why is the Legend 27 trying to fucking kick my ass right here?
Is it the Legend 27? Is it really the Legend
no,
27?
It's actually Sinist 18, but...
Oh, well. Sinist 18.
No, it's Sinist 47.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna call him now. Me and Psychotic were doing funny-ass call-outs earlier.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna post that later on.
The Legend 27, did you call him out? Hmm? Hmm?
No, like, you know, like call-out, like game call-out. And we were saying stupid. The dildo factory.
Oh my, that's not a good thing. Well, I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna marvel at my beautiful body. I'm cooler. I'm gonna pose right here in front of Kami's house. Oh, wait. Oh, yes. Hello, I'm the new Kami of
he
this
actually
universe.
This AI is actually fucking good.
What can I do to help?
I got it.
Oh, you gotta know. Charging up! Attack! Oh god, well, I think he just got Goku'd. I'm sorry, my friend, you're dead.
How do you know if he got the item?
Well, you see, it will say key item obtained when you've gained the right item. Let's go.
Wait.
Oh, you have to charge up. Oh, I forgot that takes key.
Wait.
I'm gonna go ahead and go. I'm cooler. I need to hurry up and beat Goku.
I just took off the sand power.
Well, I just, failed. I don't know whether it's your internet or not. I didn't even get my Dragon Ball. Even though I didn't get a Dragon Ball. Well, unfortunate turn of technical errors. I guess I'll let you finish the quest.
Yeah.
So until then, guys, I will be right back when he's done with the mission. Fuck it. So, yeah, be right back.
You're still here.
I'm not. Somebody screenshot.
Your character is still fighting.
Well then, send me a screenshot of this, please.
Oh fuck. I have a video. I'll have it on video.
Okay, well this is a very unfortunate turn of events, guys. He just informed me my character is still fighting and whooping ass. So, yes, apparently my character is so badass. I my voice is just constantly changing. My throat actually hurts right now. Oh my. My throat actually hurts right now. Because I just drank like a whole
I
bunch
bet
of...
it does. I bet it tickles.
No, because like I was drinking a bunch of hot coffee.
Carolina Reaper ghost pepper.
No, because I was drinking a bunch of hot coffee. Oh no. We're gonna have to wait for a Bozy to click ready. There we go. My children.
Super Saiyan Green God coming at you today.
Well, I'm going to absorb some life energy.
I'm gonna die of laughter if I see that your character is fell.
Oh, well, that would be unfortunate for you because I am. So, you might want to die now. No, I call Krillin. This is a rematch. Bald ass cue ball. Come here, cue ball. Oh, yes. Yamcha, get ready for own count three. Well. Oh, Tien. Come here, Tien.
Hey, don't make me get Tien on you again. Try me, Ma!
Oh, well, you see, he told me to walk towards the light. And then he fired it. And then, well, let's keep that in history, shall we? Oh, I called Bardock over here. Hey, Bardock.
What?
You see this tail? It's gonna go inside of you, Bardock. Yes.
I don't care.
What?
I don't
Not
care.
You.
Close the door.
Well, I believe he's having some parental issues. Well. Now we wait. Oh, wait. I'm back. Did you have parental issues?
I don't freaking care.
Have you talked to them yet? Oh, well then, now they are. Here you go. Thank you, Bardock. Come here, Bardock. Oh, come on.
So, this guy looks like... He's Zeus?
He's Zeus, with glasses and all. Come here, Bardock. Oh no. This life energy tastes good. Hey Bozy, do you mind if I steal some of your energy? Come here, brother. Come here. Penetration. Oh, I just love my penetration. Oh no. Bardock's gonna take my sting in the ass. Oh. Solar flare! Oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh, no, he's having internet connections. I will join the party back in a second, so allow me to finish off Bardock in the most brutal way possible. Oh no. Ah! This is not the one I expected. Come here, Bardock. Oh, yes. Goodbye. Die. Well, that's one down. Well, I just finished off Bardock in a very unfortunate way. I may have jammed my hand into his chest and then shot an energy blast in there. Hey, Bozy. Are you there?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Good. Do you want me to stick my stinger into you? It's painless, I promise. this Arcosian looks
what
tasty.
What other voices can you do?
Oh, well, since I have the DNA of all the strongest fighters in the world, let me just copy their voices. Bata! Blue Hurricane of the Ginyu Force!
Jeez! Red Magma of the Ginyu Force! Goldo! Raccoon! Ginyu!
That's a...
Can you do Frieza?
Frieza? Well, I can try, but I promise it's not
I'm
going to be
good. I'm more myself.
I said I can try. Oh, another
vortex,
new person to add to the DNA. Oh, never mind. he didn't want to get penetrated. Well,
I can try, Frieza, but I have no guarantee that it will work. I really can't do Frieza. I just can't. It's not my, protein.
But Cell is my favorite of all, even though how much it hurts my throat to do him. Come here, Arcosian. I have a little present for you. It's my stinger! Oh, give me this energy. Oh, you're done with yours? Well, I'm still fighting mine. Now allow me to finish him off with Zetsumino Bullet! Come here! Oh, he blocked. Never mind. Oh, I couldn't finish off my guy. I'll get him later. Oh, I have a Dragon Ball. What to do?
I got the latest fashion.
Latest fashion?
Fashion.
Ah, the Vegeta outfit.
What if I got the latest fusion?
The latest fusion. The Cell fused with Frieza.
Frieza? Lord Frieza?
No. Xeno fused with Xeno.
Oh! Oh!
No. Oh my god.
No.
That'd be so powerful.
But, oh! Well.
And what's even funnier about it is that it's actually possible.
Well, it is, but.
Sorry.
But, Butter! Hello, Hurricane of the
Okay, enough of the voices. I can't do it. Yes, I am Birder.
Not bad. Looks like you're pretty self-confident. Let's see it then.
Mach punch.
So close. Yamcha.
Oh, well, Krillin owned.
Krillin owned.
Three times. No, four times. And Yamcha owned four times.
So much still. Damn it. Just watch. I'm not going down.
And the fast.
Are you but, the fastest in the universe?
Butter! Is the fastest!
Ugh, can't do his voice right now. My throat hurts too much. Way too much.
Then how did Goku kick your ass?
We don't speak of that. I call Narumon. Very odd name. Wow, I just missed three mock kicks in a row.
Ugh, I didn't expect such a high power level out of you.
His combos are so slow. Why can't they be like in Tenkaichi? Buzzy, who's your favorite Ginyu Force member?
Budokai Tenkaichi 3.
I said, who's your favorite Ginyu Force member?
What member? Oh, Ginyu Force member?
Yep.
Let me think. I think Blue. It was Jice because he was funny.
Jice! Oh, Captain's gonna be mad. Should've picked Jace. Captain's gonna be mad.
Well, one of my favorites is Beerus, bro.
Of course. Blue Hurricane! Blue Hurricane!
Yeah, I can't do his voice right now. Yeah, gotta finish off with Mach Punch. Oh, if I hold it down, I'll lock in him.
And one, yo.
I have a dragon. Barta has a Dragon Ball. I've collected another dragon ball for Lord Frieza.
Are you charging?
What?
Are you charging? Are you charging?
I'm already charged, but...
Ginyu Force! Ha!
I need to work on my burger impression.
I'll take care of it quick.
Not as fast as me.
No mercy.
I'm the fastest in the universe.
That was close. This is nothing.
Blue Hurricane.
Rat. What a bother.
Piccolo,
Mach Bash.
Leave the rest to me, okay?
Don't get cocky.
I hope you were born as someone good this time. It's Goku Zisol.
Mr. Piccolo.
Gohan. You better prepare yourself.
Ugh, I hate Piccolo. I love Piccolo, but I hate him. Bozy, you're not talking much. Why is that?
I was just... smacking the shit out of him. I just own it.
What do you mean?
Like, you know how, like, we hadn't been getting Goku in the past few runs?
Yes, we have. We've been getting him every time.
Fuck you in here, Tommy Hawk, you know, Goku.
Get him! Oh, yes, we got him. We got him. Yay. Butter happy. Butter's happy. Five-star Dragon Ball. Butter has the 5-star Dragon Ball.
How and more Hurricane Bag. Dragon Balls I have.
Let me check. Let's leave the mission and check.
Well, I exited it out before I could fucking check.
No, I didn't. Do you want to exit out the mission and check which Dragon Balls we have? I think I have a full set.
We'll do that next.
Okay.
I want to go Super Saiyan God Goku.
You better not bore me.
You better not bore me.
Neighbor. Neighbor.
Neighbor?
Sorry if I was being quiet. I'm tired as shit.
It's fine. But you better not bore me. Or I'll kill you. Come here, Krillin. Need to show you what happens when you mess with an android. Come here. Come here, come here. Oh, he's dead. I didn't even get to finish my combo. Yamcha, you're next. Oh, poor Yamcha.
Tien owned.
And then Yamcha's owned. I think it's his fifth time now, if I'm not mistaken. I love my perfectionate form. Oh, this guy's wearing Beerus's clothes. The other's wearing Gohan's clothes. Hey, Cole the Beerus. Oh, he had an evasive. Come here. I must give you my form. All clear. Oh shit. Hey guys, I wanna oh my god. I wanna ask you this in the comments. Leave comments. I want y'all to ask. Come up with some ideas for some subscriber challenges. And I will do them. Like builds or like going into ranked using certain characters. You know, just give me some subscriber challenges down below in the comments, guys. What a handy miscalculation. Well, yeah, as y'all can see, I'm not too good with this, so. I need to work with that.
I got a key item.
Oh, good. You have a Dragon Ball. It's good. It's good, 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 good. And I got one too. Well, I guess now maybe I have all 7 Dragon Balls. Unless I got multiple Dragon Balls somehow. Of the same Dragon Ball. Oh. Oh, wait. I want to finish him off with Super Dragon Ball. Spirit Ball. Let me finish him off. Let me finish him off. Super Wait. Spirit Bomb! Thank you for giving me so much energy. Did he get killed by it? No, he didn't. You can continue fighting him. It's okay. Poor, poor Saiyan. I like how you cross your arms when you're flying a Cell. It's so cocky. Well, then again, Vegeta does the same thing. Gogeta. Oh, you want to see me flying around in my perfect form?
I want to see you cross your arms.
Oh, come in here. I'll just show you in here. Come on.
Where are you?
I'm in the place with Gohan and everything. Let's fly in here. I always liked Cell's design, but like, I don't know, like the final form, his perfect form is so, I don't know. See, I crossed my arms. I don't like his perfect form, his perfect
form is
nice. You know
what's funny about this is that Gohan is the one that kicks your ass many years down the road.
Hey, well that's why I came back to the past to stop that. I'll eliminate the threat before it becomes a threat. Because no one could stop my perfect form, of course. Where's that power coming from? Oh, I have maximum charge on this. Okay. Not bad. But the battle has just perfect coming. Ah! How surprising. You're a
lot stronger than I expected. Goku's mine. Sorry
to bother your okay, battle, I was going to finish off Piccolo with the Super Spirit Bomb anyhow. Super Spirit Bomb! Ah! Looks like you can handle a lot. Oh god. Come here, Piccolo. Oh, Piccolo's dead. Now I'm absorbing the energy. Ah! Hit him with the Spirit Bomb! He just phased out of my attack. Goku, no, no, stop it, Goku. Doesn't look like I should hold back here. I'm just gonna sit on the ground. Even though I'm in a lot, you know, I really do not like Cell's perfect form. I don't like the design for it, like, at all. I just don't like the design. I don't know why, I just don't like the design. I have the one star
Dragon Ball.
I have the one star Dragon Ball. Okay, I'm gonna leave the room and see if I have all Dragon Balls. kick him. Just kick him. Just do it.
Why?
I want to be an asshole. Just kick him. Oh, yeah, guys,
no,
we're also
back.
I want to
be an asshole.
Damn it. Well,
can't be an asshole. I'm sorry, man.
Oh, yeah, guys, if y'all want to see my presets for my characters, here's my presets. This is my speed preset. Don't ask why, it's just a speed preset. No strings attached. It's not like I want it to be fast, but it's fast, in my opinion. It's fucked up a lot of people, though. I've had a lot of W's with this build. Okay, I'm about to say, I'm by myself. The fuck is going on? Okay. Krillin! You're mine, Krillin! No, he's mine! He's mine! No, I wanted Yamcha to be mine. Well, six ohms. That's the sixth time he's died now, guys. Yeah, Yamcha's not strong, guys. I'm sorry. Not even villainous Yamcha's. I just got the luckiest stamina break in the world just now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, see, this guy was about to jump through the thing. Okay, yeah, talk to him.
And then he saw us.
I call this guy the coon dog. Oh god, ew. No, bad name. Just bad name, dude. Just bad name. Need to get my key all the way up and get my super speed bonus.
I needed to go super and all these kids yet.
Dot.
Now I'm just gonna go it because fuck it, go all out.
I'm gonna go potential unleashed. And I have my super speed!
I need to put my stamina up.
Wow, what's my... Oh, your stamina's too low. I mean, don't put it too high, but, you know, just get it in, like, that decent amount of stamina. This guy just do special beam cannon on me? Fighting Sun! Yeah, buddy, take this. Oh my god. Seriously? Well, his weekend did no damage to me. Okay. I don't know if I just moved slightly out of the way. Or what?
What the fuck is this?
What's going on? What's wrong? Just killed someone with broken stamina. Okay, I'm just gonna watch as this guy loses. Fake death a whole bunch of times. Help! I've been taken down! Mbozy, I'm dead. No, actually, I'm not. No!
Yeah,
no.
Like...
No! Don't ask.
Material item.
Four times coming at me!
I gotta equip.
Material. I got the final Dragon Ball. Sweet! Yeah! Got the final Dragon Ball.
I hadn't even gotten the Dragon Ball.
I don't even have key regeneration with this. No. I don't know. Let's go. Whee! I'm rocking my Gohan mask. See that Gohan swag right there, man? Grandpa Gohan. I can fight too. Come on, Gohan! I'm gonna kick your ass! Gohan! That was close. Hey, wanna see something, Bozy? Watch me in a sweet backflip, bro. In a sweet backflip.
What a bother.
Oh, yeah! I'm just gonna keep doing backflips.
so this is where the energy is coming from.
I'm joining in. Shut up, Goku. We hate your guts.
Oh, I hate Goku. I can't
Well, I don't hate him either, but still, he's still retarded. He's still retarded. Hey, Bozy, you want to see me do a Yamcha real quick? Watch this. Whee! I'm dead! Bozy, revive me!
I feel like Goku got punched in the head too many times and he became retarded.
I mean, that's highly possible. Shit, looks like I didn't train enough. No, no, it's because we trained too much. That's the thing. 3-star Dragon Ball. I guess I'm gonna go summon Shenron. What should I get, Abuzzy? What should I get, man?
I got a Dragon Ball too, I think I saw it. I wasn't able to see.
Well,
you guys backed out of it.
Dude, as long as you don't press X, you don't have to worry about it, dude. You can see with items, me pressing X doesn't affect you pressing X. And if you see you got a key item, that means you have a Dragon Ball.
Huh?
As you can see, guys, I just collected all 7 Dragon Balls. All 7. But yeah, if it says you got a key item, that means you got a Dragon Ball. Now, Bozy, are you ready for me to summon Shenron? To summon his beautiful...
I want to summon Shenron for myself.
Oh, you're going to summon him yourself? Okay, well, let me go to this dragon pedestal. And I'm going to summon the magic dragon! Magic dragon? Hello? Hello, guys. Magic dragon? Hello? Dragon? Well, looks like I'm stuck in the loading screen. Oh, screw it. Gonna play this. Probably gonna get copyright for this, but oh well. Shenron!
This guy has a freaking angel thing. He's God Almighty. But what's an angel to a god?
I don't know. Oh, an angel? The angel is Whis. It's the god of destruction's assistant. That's
yeah, know,
what the angels are.
Yeah, I know what Whis is, an angel. And what's funny about that is Whis is stronger than Beerus, but he's an angel.
Mm-hmm. Which should I pick, guys? I want a super attack? I want an new ultimate attack, or I want another new ultimate attack?
Find out next time on
Dragon Ball.
GT.
Oh god, no. You're gonna find
you
out next
like
time?
A poll
or
card?
What? To remove me. But anyways, guys, this is the wish I'm choosing. I want another super attack. Because why not? I like super attacks. Why not get another one? Okay, here's the moves I've gotten from, I want another new super attack. I got Ice Claw, Ice Field, Burst Attack, and Burst Reflection. Good. I got the Isis Shenron moves, I suppose. But, yeah, guys, I will catch y'all next time, next video. I've gotten my wishes, so, yeah. Follow the new video, I'll come up with some more videos soon, as always, you know. What is this world made of? This world's made of love and peace, so always hit that like and that subscribe button, as always. See you later, guys. Love and peace.